that.
Kratos, I've been waiting to have a word with you.
We are Sigrun.
She is resting, healing. What she did for you two in there, that should not have happened. It's bad enough you're risking your own life. This is
Freya, Sigrun Boom.
Yes.
All right.
I can't help reflecting that you only broke Valhalla's rules to save me.
Valhalla returned you to your forest last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former crew of fairy folk. Cobweb, Mustard Seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. Such warm greetings for an old ringleader. Like nary a day had passed. Let's continue this conversation later, shall we?
Incoming! Above you!
Oh!
Here's the one Valhalla singled out for you. One you needed.
Ha! I'm back! What a thrill! Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Army is back.
No one's.
The intended target has fallen. Way to go, killer. As you delay, Kratos. Floating eyeball tentacles? No to this! Should be clear. Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance.
Well, now it's a party.
What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me.
Quiet, you know.
Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. What brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
You know what? I'd like to see this.
Brother? Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
I'm sorry. Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Focus, Kratos! Good! I'd expect nothing less. Focus, Kratos! Defend yourself! Be ready! On your guard! A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Incoming! Above you!
By this point, you've certainly earned your pick of self-improvements. Shall we make a bargain?